Wakefield students and parents are planning to protest again today as a student accused of taking inappropriate pictures of girls and posting them online is set to come back to class. They first protested his return on Friday. Last month, hundreds of photos of dozens of girls were found on the website Discord. Some were for sale. School officials say they have taken steps to maintain a, quote, safe school environment.